After her husband had a lengthy stay in the hospital, Egg Harbor City resident Angela Krukauskas wanted to give back to a community that has given so much to her. So she built a food pantry right on her front lawn.
So we thought, it's an easy way. I coupon. I can put some groceries outside in a box, and maybe somebody that's hungry can take them.
What started out as a small endeavor back in December grew almost overnight.
Day to day, I fill it up in the morning, I fill it up in the evening, and people come and go, filling and taking. It's cyclical.
And the community has helped so much that she has boxes and boxes of food ready to go when the pantry needs to be filled to continue to support those that need it.
Oh, they're so grateful. And they're also very generous. You know, no one comes empty-handed. Even the people who need things will bring other things.
People have dropped off everything from dog food to baby formula, and taking some items is pretty simple.
No questions asked. Here, you don't have to do anything. You just show up with your bag, and there are also bags in there, and help yourself to what you need to make it through the month.
Although the pantry is helping countless people, she also believes it's helped her.
Oh my God, it has changed my life. It is incredible. I never in a million years thought that this would blow up like this.
As for what's next, she's hoping to see more boxes like this pop up in neighborhoods all over the area in hopes of keeping the blessings going.
You have to give back. You have to give back to the community that takes such good care of you.
I'm Kimberly Carr for SNJ Today.